The resulting 360-degree rotating field in the stator induces current in the rotor, causing a north and south pole in the rotor that tries to align with the poles in the stator. This causes the rotor to spin powerfully and smoothly. Three-phase motors are rated for easy-to-start loads, like fans, blowers, and compressors, or for hard-to-start loads, like a loaded conveyor, or for loads that need extremely high torque when they peak. And by adding other windings to create more poles, these motors can run at two or more speeds. Variable speeds also can be produced by controlling voltage and frequency with a device called an inverter. A single-phase motor operating on a single-line voltage source creates only one magnetic field.